Hey, what's up, guys? A little late start today. I'm just getting out of work. It's currently 6:40 p.m. What are we doing today? I know Renee's still in town. She's here for the week. Her and Messina are on spring break, as well as a lot of our friends. I'm actually going back to school tomorrow. My spring break was a week earlier than them. I don't understand why, but anyways. So right now I just gotta go home, do some homework, because I go back to class tomorrow and I have not done anything. I waited till the last day, like always. Of course, who doesn't? Right now I just have to go home. I gotta go drop out actually the deposit for work, and we're gonna go eat later on tonight. So yeah, we'll see you guys back in just a second.
Alright guys, so I was sleeping and Messina and Renee woke me up saying, hey, we're going to Walgreens, get ready. And I was like, give me 10 minutes. They're like, no, 5 minutes. So I thought, you know, 8 minutes, we'll meet in between kinda. I went upstairs, I showered, I got ready real fast. I got down here less than 10 minutes. Yeah, they left me. I'm like still sleeping.
But you can't guess where I'm at.
Look, I could have gotten this, but I can't. You
wanna
show why you can't?
Why?
Can't
you get it? Why can't you get it, babe?
Because on the back it says bride.
So why don't you get it? Anyways, I'll be sitting here for the next who knows how many minutes waiting for them.
Do you need now? Damn, the lighting in this little lane though.
Finally some food!
You just ate like...
Who ate? I didn't eat. You're in the house! With the homies! This homie, that homie, where the rest of the homies go.
How do you say it in French?
I don't remember.
It's been a long time. Something, something, à toilette.
Dude, did you see yourself in the video?
What's that? Oh, I was...
Puppy, monkey, baby.
Alright, so last night, after we got done eating, I got home and I didn't really get to vlog much. I just showered and we just knocked out. So, there really wasn't much to show you guys. Jaden was sick, so we didn't really get to do much. Fortunately, he has a fever. But he's getting checked out at the doctor's today, so should be good. Fill you guys in the next vlog that I'll be uploading tomorrow. And yeah, short vlog today, so I hope you guys enjoy it.